So just like the plants in your garden, phytoplankton, the plants in the ocean, absorb carbon dioxide from the atmosphere. The difference is that when these guys sink, they can go down into the deep ocean. And then the deep ocean, of course, isn't in contact with the air anymore. And so it's captured and it's stored down there for long periods of time.